every single speed, every time he steps, it's like stepping on Lego. So every step he takes, you know what I'm saying, it hurts that much. And it's like, well, they're getting some medication for it. So, but I mean, he's getting some more weight now, you know what I'm saying? Color's back. So if he's talking more, his speech is better, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, tell me come by.
Yeah, man, it's been pretty good, man. Thank God, you know. Yeah, just that walking part.
I thought about this, like,
yeah. He was telling me, he loved me, guys. He said, man, he checked me up yesterday. He said, man, you been step up. I said, dude, don't listen to what he's saying, dude. That didn't even count, dude. Don't even worry about that. I'm going to talk to the glove.
Hey,
hitting but right to them.
Right, yeah, that's the frustration. Yeah, hit hard, right to the shirt. Right
there. Last week, I was in the Sunday league. I'm in the Sunday league. I'm in a big
Sunday. Is that
the one on the south side? No, the one here for
Sunday?
Mm-hmm. The weekend league?
Oh, the weekend.
Yeah. Man, I'm struggling. I don't know. All right, underhand. No. Get out of there, kid.
Decent pitching. Was anything overwhelming? The first game, we knocked them off. For some reason, the second,
I don't know.
So I know. They had a thing, maybe it's like 23.
We faced
them. Okay, Peace was a lot of breaking balls.
Yeah.
80% of
Yeah, we faced that guy.
That's why I'm pretty good. It was a Mariano Rivera man.
I mean, it's just hard to win both games in a doubleheader, too.
Yeah.
You got to win for 14 innings.
Yeah. You know, they're having a tough time.
See the speed up set.
Yeah, so I think with the swingers, they got their old guys. And then they got like, young college players. The college players come at the start of the year, then they start coming. This team sort of drops off. That's what I've noticed. So yesterday, they have some really good young guys.
Right. We get a lot right here.
That was a shot. It wasn't like a pop movie. It was like a line shot. That's what you gotta do. You gotta hit on the line.
Come on, Aaron. Here you go, 2-6.
Yeah.
Hit on those fly balls.
Come on, Aaron.
You gotta try to hit on the line.
Go.
There you go. Got the
job
done.
Wow, they went from no hits to no outs.
Thank you.
Bryce is going to call. Nice!
They don't, she doesn't know the degree of the tear, but it might.
Like you can get it for like $2,000.
She's trying to avoid it. Do you want to put it off like a home
you can find it? No idea.
She's telling me, like, don't put pressure on
it. That's on the high end, it's different. It all depends on what type of coat they come with, too. Because they come out like different types of coats. So they're called lilacs. They look great, right? But they're lilacs. If they come out with like a pearl color where they look like a marble, so I'm taking both of that. And they have it in their jeans. You pay for the jeans.
Wait,
have
we seen that guy?
I'm trying to
read
them. I sent like labs out to see.
Well, I don't know. I think I can get.
Dude, I'm cool with whatever time, honestly. Like, I'm cool. That's sad, right?
Jump. All right, Brett.
Sure, everyone knows, but if the ball goes in a thing in the outfield, it's going to be
the lines.
Yeah.
aren't you playing?
What?
Why aren't you playing?
Four.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
See, that's the best thing though, when you're out here fighting, you can't even tell. You know? Like that, you're one of the older guys. Like, you just hit me. I pissed against the guy yesterday. He got a single up the middle. He told me he was 59 and he was in like, what? Fastball was like kind of
inside.
He's like, hey, don't throw fastballs in me. I'm 59. I'm like, are you 59?
You're my sweet.
No, this is a different league that they're playing.
He said, don't go inside fastballs?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's like,
Jim.
Oh.
What,
who is that? The guy in the White Sox with the hair.
Oh, Julio.
Hey, we got two outs! Somehow.
Yo, he's drinking. He's good.
It's so weird. When I give up a hit here, I don't care. But when I give up a hit in KBA, I get pissed off. How is that possible?
Because it's KBA.
To be fair, I'm a metal bass.
Yeah, he's
Take right, I take center.
Yeah, that's fine too.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go to center. No, I'm no Kevin Cho, but I can catch. I mean, you're just making it so hard on yourselves, right?
Barrel that shit. Let's go.
Brett's out there making pitches.
No, we see over here a single.
I don't know.
It's like
recently.
Back!
Back.
that half our game gets canceled, so it kind of feels like we're playing more games. These games might be.
Obviously, if you have yards here, I'd rather use these. But do you want me to bring someone for the other team tomorrow?
No. I say you should.
Who do you play tomorrow? Astros.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to Freeman.
Today?
I guess play Friday.
Thursday.
Go! Go! That's down! Go!
Halfway.
Where are you?
Who?
Who?
Yeah, we're kind of pumped this week. And Joey's just been not showing up.
Why?
I don't know. He's kind of got the shows up to like every single game. Last 3 years.
Them, they're about to go take a walk.
She wants to give her like.
Dude, if you like tore your meniscus, I would get surgery because like if you don't, it's gonna keep you a problem for a long time. That's just my suggestion.
Plus, you're gonna want to keep playing sports, right? Well, she thinks like.
Yeah. And then you get reevaluated or what?
Yeah. And then if it's the same, then you might have to get surgery.
How'd it happen?
Just like I've been feeling like inner knee pain. And just like we played yesterday and it just felt terrible. Something triggered it.
Did you ever feel a pop or anything? So it didn't happen while you were playing?
It kind of like built up. Like I think it was already aggravated, and then like yesterday was kind of like the night, like the dagger. Like yesterday, like I felt something. Like I wouldn't say a pop, but like just like a stretch.
Do you go to Marquette?
Did you just graduate? I graduated in 2022.
Got it done. No, I'm at Illinois.
I'll be
a senior next year. Well, in a month.
Oh,
I freaking love it. That's a great time.
You go to, is that like Cams?
Cams is overrated.
There's Cams, there's three other.
Red Lions.
Oh my, I walked in there.
Did you go into the Octagon?
No, but I just remember like going there like middle of the day. Dude, that shit smells so bad. It smelled like everyone threw up in there.
It's
like, what is this place?
Sounds like New Orleans.
Yeah, my sister's like, yeah, this is where all the generals go. Yeah. And then there's Joe's.
Joe's is the freshman bar.
I heard you guys have
Brothers, yeah. We got Brothers, Legends, Murphy's Pub. Those are like the sports bars. And then Joe's, Redline, and Cam's are like the clubs, basically. Cam's is cleaner, but plays terrible music. Redline is a bit dirtier, but the atmosphere and the music is just way better. The vibes at Redline are much better.
What do you major in?
Marketing and information systems. So I want to get into like data analytics. Okay. Like I want to work for a baseball stadium. Doing statistical analytics. I mean, that's the dream. I'll probably have to work my way up to that, but that's what I would make.
Kind of like that guy from Moneyball?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Except I'm probably not going to Yale.
Let's go, Marcos! Let's go!
Or you have like a degree in Yale and Brown or something like that?
I know in the movie he said Yale.
I didn't know what happened.
Economics from Yale.
First I looked at the site.
That's crazy.
By that time, he had come on. I didn't know it.
Oh, like that'd be cool.
He's trying to get us to attention.
Did he do that in the minor leagues as well?
No. I don't know. Like, he's a fake character, I'm pretty darn sure. But
yeah, but they have somebody doing that.
Like in the movie, he started with the Indians and then went to like the Athletics.
Do you read that book about like from Bill James?
I have not. I want to. Have you?
No.
It's an old book now, yeah, but
just like the basis of how it began and everything.
Behind you! That way!
I'd like to think I'm pretty smart when it comes to baseball. I feel like I can be a scout.
Whoa!
Some guy I worked with, he's a scout. He was a scout for Braves.
They can
scout. I
mean, there's probably like no money in it.
Yeah,
but it'd still probably be a sick probably get all the free baseball games you want.
Yeah, so if you guys were 4-0, we can't pass you. If you guys were 3-1, we would have to go 5-0 to pass you, so it's very unlikely that we pass you.
Anything can happen,
basically. Yep, I agree. Especially here, because
if it's fair, it's gone.
You never know who's going to show up.
No, and even in the fair. That's true.
Right to put at the bottom back of the square.
What they do, they get
that
down the first
round.
Exactly.
In the box.
There you go.
Yeah,
Yeah, they, so they're top four hitters. I'm saying they're top four hitters. They can really swing. But they don't really have much pitching, and the bottom of the lineup's not great.
I don't know how that
happened. So, I think they're 3-12, something like that.
They had that one guy who just went absolutely crazy. He had two home runs that game.
Nice side, Angel.
That was insane. Like, it grows. So.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't know that part.
They grow up so fast.
It's like my baby.
Let's see. Us and Barron's is for
Yeah, but that's not
what it is. I know.
Yeah, it's not a tiebreaker. We do have tiebreaker.
Well, if you would
have.
I'm not angle slow, but if we go 5-0, they can't pass us.
The biggest thing is just not being a 7 or 8 seed. That's where I feel. Because if you're 7 or 8, you're going to play Smokies or Barons in the first round. That's what you want to avoid.
Oh, we got timeout.
Smokies are in trouble.
In trouble?
What? I don't think I can share it yet.
Okay. I'm going to guess. The pitcher's.
No, he's fine. If something happens, I'm sure you guys will hear about it.
All right, it's gonna drop. Come on. All right, go.
No, but you did decent on the base pass. Like, you watched to make sure it wasn't being caught. You went halfway. It was solid.
Whoa. My bad. My ass was all in your face.
I know. I'm a free show.
Pass ball.
I'm
talking to you.
Definitely don't swing at everything.
That's the love of the game.
It's in there. It's in there.
No.
That's it, Aaron.
Don't think that way. Let's go.
Everybody says. Everybody says.
Go!
pitches ago.
How are you getting fucking strike two calls on pitches at my knees?
Because in the winter we were practicing with one team, one of the guys told me you should have a close stance. And I'm like, unless you're an experienced hitter, that's like the worst thing you could do.
Well, it's just the cost away.
When I open up my stance, I'll just
cash out.
When I open it right now,
I just bet even. I just
come out.
Does that mean you can do even
open? I don't yeah, like so open because I feel like I can't see the outside way. Pitches.
Big
and that's what eats me alive. That's why I live in this.
Major 45.
You're gonna see them, but you won't.
Yeah,
don't
so I can
all the time throw a ball.
Wait and see if the Cubs win to get that, or I can cash in out for 64.
Well, I'm tired.
If I don't want to take a chance.
Is it just go based off the game?
I think the Cubs should hang on. But is it worth the risk?
Who's pitching?
It's not. He's given up two hits so far. You know, 5 minutes.
Did the Cubs use any other closers? No, they did.
They haven't lost.
Oh, they haven't lost yet?
No. So we'll be. Today's the first loss.
You guys are not getting into the platform.
I don't know. Maybe one more inning and then
pick up. Hey, what can you do?
I think that's fine. Less than an hour.
I'll probably get one more at that.
Jose Quas back
in. Jose Quas? I catch him now. He's pretty good
Quas.
Quas.
Yeah, that guy was a terrorist.
That guy was booty.
That guy should never see a baseball field ever again.
Yeah.
I
just got the Cubs to line. They're up to nothing. I used to do this a lot. I'm back.
Yeah, I gotta get the hell out of here. I won big, I won really big years ago.
Yeah.
That shit fucked.
And then you kept doing it and then slowly.
I won 20,000.
20K?
20,000.
What was
like,
it? What
was NFL, like the NFL season. You put like a lineup together. Whoever gets like the most.
Did that one?
Yeah, I got like third. It was like third place. Yeah. I think first place was like 100K. I was between like second, which was 40K, and third. And I ended up in third place.
Football is the only sport I make real money at.
Honestly, that's the only one.
So I bet on nothing but football.
Yeah, and I try to be on a stick.
Yeah, I try baseball. I'll hit like every now and then, but yeah. it's not enough.
Yeah, that was the biggest win I ever had in my life.
But football, I'm bad. But I bet on.
Yeah, baseball is so inconsistent.
It is.
People are hot and cold.
Do I do? What do I? I do. FanDuel. I do. What's the one I like a lot? Underdog.
Yeah, that man.
I like. What's that one I really like? It's like my favorite.
DraftKings?
No, it's one of those where you pick, like they have their stat lines, you just go higher or lower.
Price Picks?
Love Price Picks. Love. That's where I've ever made my most money.
Yeah.
Love Price Picks.
Are you up overall then?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh,
we can keep the ball in the infield
or just make plays. I just do the scorebooks. Those because it's like almost like fantasy football.
Yeah. I was so lucky that I took that. Pretty much it's like the top, the guys make all the money, and everybody else is fucking.
Yeah, now these guys are like,
just
score.
cussing player. When I get back into the ball, I'll start cussing out. I'm like 13 year
olds. I was at work and I couldn't.
Oh my fucking god!
Like, I'm quitting, I'm retired.
These 13 year olds, they got some nasty mouths. I'm not
retired, but. This was like even worse than EBA.
Yeah, because these kids nowadays, they have access to anything on the internet, so
they have access to an iPad when they're like 5 or those sausages.
Well, I would start with like a phone, with like not a smartphone.
I call parents.
If the phone existing.
They do.
But I would never get a phone that has like a video game on it. Because as a kid, that's just going to be
Poor
game. I would not give him an iPad or anything.
I'll give him a baseball. Then they'll figure out how to get around it.
I wasn't. I was looking.
Give me a baseball or glove on the wall.
Hey, Zach, throw the knuckle!
Throw the knuckle slurve!
Andre, call the knuckle!
Screwball.
When Kevin's knuckle has a bit, when Zach's knuckle is on, it's just a
slurve. Here it comes.
Oh! Do it again!
Same thing yesterday
where
you played the first game
of
the
competitor.
That's enough baseball.
Is
that what he said?
Yeah.
Yeah, that ain't two. He's like, I get so tired.
Hey, like, what? I don't give a fuck. What did
they put
out?
All right, Matt.
He was telling me, he's like, yeah, this KBT doesn't seem as fun as it compares to me.
You had fun?
Wait, who?
Ben.
You had more fun with the verse?
Yeah. I'm just like, they would talk to him?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I talked to him.
Okay.
He got a hit last time, right?
You know, Ben's weird, because he's 24, but he acts like he's 44.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Go in the throw.
Go!
Go! Nice.
Oh,
yeah!
Yeah!
Baseball! What did Mike say, baby?
He didn't say his arm hurts. So
you got one?
We're going to give you an arm.
Why didn't you do that when I hit it?
Oh, no.
Why didn't you do that when I hit it?
That was with Noah.
If that was Noah, I was thinking, oh, okay. Already went out.
When it happens twice, you kind of have to be like, I have to throw this one.
Yeah.
Edward Sagner, all right?
Yeah.
Nice play. Hey, feet, same spot, kill us, go!
Speed the one ball!
I'm glad Alan was ready to go, because right after I'm like, go!
I'm like,
we're not
stopping
you
once. Go 1-4! I think guys. I want to be the first team.
Are you sure it's not?
I
swear they had more than three in the first.
Okay, it's all about the first inning. Well, yeah, no one was doing the boots on this side. But I know they got.
They only scored one or one since the first.
So they got four in the first.
I could have sworn it was three in the first. Well, they got like 2 and 5. So
no, good idea.
Well, the second batter, the 2 RBI hit by Parker, and then the next week we did the one. So we just go through the video and one test.
Yeah, oh, you have a video.
How long do you have
to
strike?
So the season ends. Oh, so you
want to
go through like the first
game
of the year?
I'm not sure.
For that video, really?
I mean, like, focus keeps going.
Normally, protests get declined, but it's because the score was wrong. And yeah, you can definitely do that.
But did we do the buck for the second? Yeah. Second,
you can just count backwards and see how many batters there were.
No, but we don't know if we left it alone. Hey, that's the one we swing at.
Go, Angel.
Let's go. Let's go. Just pretend it's Ralph. Line one. Let's go. What happened to the first one? The guy who let off? He got a little single to right.
Single.
Different
team. You're talking about the rubber band? So, you think MSL might double it?
Probably single.
Jack!
I think. No, he might have. I think he played a trash can as B.
Oh, then I wouldn't know. So, I see it was a Gavin or something. Bob.
Watch the Webos. You need those.
Oh shit. Split up the cups.
What happened to the cash out thing?
It's suspended right now because the cups just took a lead. So it's gonna go up. I'm gonna stick through it.
Right here, Joe. Right here.
Throw the knuckle.
What? It's bottom six. They're up 3.
Baseball 4 at the police station. Let's go, kid.
Oh, in half runner, let's go.
Yeah.
I don't understand why the Brewers are so good. Just makes no sense.
No, they have good prospects. They have.
I mean, I guess Yelich and Yelich.
Yeah, Yelich. And then William. I mean, that's those two alone. That's a code of 1-2 punch. You got guys run hard. I mean, they have Ortiz, who's been underrated. Their second baseman, Trout, he's been really good.
Oh, but he throws it with authority. That's what counts.
I think that team is so underrated. And then going to
Jersey. Oh!
Good.
A little bit here, kid. Keep going. Keep it going.
We're working on that ball for it. Time are you going to stadium? If you go to the stadium game, I will.
Okay.
Good eye. Leave it up. Leave it up.
He's dunking the ball blue.
Okay, guys, I would be going early to go wrong.
Yeah,
about
a quarter.
Go, Orvin.
All right. All right, if you want to ride up, just let me know. I'll bring a speaker.
Walk-up song.
Yeah, play the Cooper Burrow live thing and every strikeout with the other team.
Dude, imagine if we were
good.
Hey, finish, kid. Finish through all the way.
Make sure ball for home run, whatever you want, kid.
We've been talking to weekends.
Come on, that's all right.
So what you just
one day.
Because you have different teams. He has stuff going, but yeah. So who's really the his name most of the time.
Talking about Whoop?
Yeah, but now.
Yeah, did you hear about his mouth?
Sasha
yeah.
Fielder's choice. Oh, so, but
so, it's been tough.
What was it? Six, four? Yeah. So, FC.
But he said next year. Yeah, I just. My sister's repetitive. My sister's a PA right now. Well, she's not officially, she's doing like an internship. But she was debating on becoming a nurse or PA.
Definitely go PA.
That's what I was saying. I talked to some nurses like. Woo!
Yikes.
Play we used to have, well this is Little League, when you get the second out of the inning, there's like a runner on second or third, everyone starts running in.
Just to get them off the base?
Yeah, but then I think the center fielder comes to
second,
yeah, and then like whoever has the ball is ready to throw.
Yeah, everyone who's supposed to not be covering that base is covering that base.
I didn't see that working in a little league.
This was before Game Changer, though. This is before Game Changer. This is just all paper and pencil, so, like, you know. It's not like he has to speed of time. You
have
to count.
But I thought it was too
late. Hi! Good spot, Zach. Hey, boy. Man, but Zach's on. He looks like rich.
He knows.
Yeah, he gets it.
Yay! Outside!
Let's go! Yeah. Alright.
Hey, we're good. We still got two. Let's get the next one. We're good. Is that there in the playoffs?
Hey!
For sure.
Lock in.
He must have been, right?
Come on.
Is that part of the reason why you wouldn't?
Let's go!
Well, in terms of lineup, I know we had 11. So, Benny, David, you, Alex, Matt, Pat, M&G, DJ.
DJ
and then me and Zach, yeah, that's what's up. Oh, whoa, Wood is also there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Yeah. Right now, Drew, let's go. Lock in. See the drive. See the drive. Oh, nice. Hey, 1-4, get some feet going.
You gonna YouTube it right now?
Did he tell you about it? Did you have to find it?
All right, good hustle. Almost, Andre.
Yeah, oh, wait, this commercial.
Yeah. All of these.
Wait, no, that's not him.
That's him.
Did he tell you?
That's what Jeff and Jeremy told me. He found out from him.
Huh. So, did you get paid off of that?
Yeah. Doesn't that sound exactly like him?
It's great. Is he an actor? Or
yeah.
Good eye.
That's his voice too.
Hey, right now, let's go. Lock in.
Go ahead, just low post.
Hey, anywhere you can, let's go, Drew. Anywhere you can, Drew, let's go.
Wednesday.
Yeah, hit his ponytail, Blue. Right now. Base hit ball four. Got to come at you. Let's go.
Yes.
He's got it.
Okay.
All right.
Take it
out, man.
Yeah.
Does
he get at
least 7
to
30? Charge.
Yeah.
Do you think we can get a shot here for Daisy?
Just
put
time. You
don't
want to
throw Thursday?
I mean.
So you're saying we don't
need
tomorrow?
Yeah, Thursday, Thursday.
And I can't go on Saturday or Thursday.
Yeah, I'll talk to Zach and see what we want to do.
Yeah, I won't be here Tuesday or Thursday.
Yeah, he's not being here tomorrow. Okay. And I'm not being here Thursday.
So is it Thursday or Friday?
Let's try to win today first, and we'll talk about pitchers for Tuesday. Mm-hmm. One game at a time.
Let's take their soul off. What would you have here about MK? You showed up to play.
Yeah, we'll start what?
That is actually right.
We were up 7-2.
Didn't they take the lead both in the last inning?
Yeah, it was something
pretty much.
That's two innings.
Well, they, like, I think the second game they scored like one every inning. Yeah. That's what it was.
Yeah,
they,
yeah,
like,
that guy's already
said
real.
Yeah.
Right. They told me to go, it was a man first or second. Like that. I need those cards.
You want
I need those.
In.
I need those two.
Zach's getting boned on the curveballs. Alright, Jimmy.
Throw someone like you.
Yeah.
He's not giving the loopy one.
I know.
Which is he noticing?
Right, they should be. Right.
I'm not gonna.
It's like you're telling me
they
from here to your glove, it drops this much. Because your glove doesn't move.
Feel that right now.
So, just for title purposes, we started at 7:35, right? Sure.
I'm
gonna
say
we want to play the next inning.
Well, it's kind of
I don't think we have pitchers, really.
Yeah.
You want to catch
this? This is top five, so we're not going to finish this.
It's already after 9.
Fast,
I mean, the first few innings,
the first pitcher were shit.
Yeah. His knee buckled.
Yeah, there are a lot of balls.
I don't know.
What time is it? 9:07?
Because here you can get stuck.
Yeah, especially if you're wearing cleats, too.
I've seen it.
Well,
It's not natural.
Well, how long
it doesn't rip.
Yeah, so when last year when I played, I swung with the ball and I tripped over and like my foot got stuck.
What was the third one out? Okay, so you guys.
Aaron.
Okay.
I gotta wait first. Did you know this fucker told me?
Get the curveball.
He's like, he goes, if the catcher keeps loud, I'm fucking stupid home. I'm like, I'll get the fuck out the way. Got it.
Wait, so, do you know the rule? I'm like, if he pitches the ball, like, the catcher comes forward, isn't it like a walk or something?
Yeah,
right,
it's a catcher ball.
Okay, so
how do we get one? Knock?
One.
So, who made out?
Brian. What happened?
So, if he goes when he pitches the ball,
running home, and the catcher hits it up front, he gets home to the stage.
Twists his ankle.
What do you have to like? Close his ankle?
Yeah, he twists his ankle.
Yeah, I was saying for our face, that the pitcher,
I think he just stepped wrong.
He can't pick up. I didn't pick it up, yeah, it's a ball. But they'll never see it.
But if he doesn't,
like your body will move, but your foot
is not
moving.
So you can't do this.
That's why I don't trust.
If this is the rubber and this hook crosses the rubber, you have to go home. Because they're saying your hip is already going home.
Yeah, because if you come close to third, that's a ball.
He needs to be.
You're a walk. You're a walking walk.
I'm a catcher. I'm a catcher slash outfielder. Right? Imaginary pitcher on top of that.
So, Aaron, do something here.
Hey, what up?
I'm like Aaron Judge.
Okay, third base and first.
How bad? Number 26.
Batting now, number 26. Needle pick. Hey, DJ, you
and
me.
Please
go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
This guy's
not getting held on.
Go.
Go.
You got wheels.
Ah.
You guys gotta stop yelling go, because he's gonna fucking hold him on and shit.
He's a fast go.
Yeah, he's gonna go.
He's gonna suck at this.
Let's go, Aaron. Good shot, babe.
Run it. Good.
Oh, you didn't go.
Way out, way out, way.
Took a
fish
off.
Both of these
guys are saying.
Up and down. Hey,
Mark. Sure. Well, if he throws it, he better go home. They ain't gonna get home. They sound like people
want
to go home.
Aaron, what the fuck, bro?
Well, he should have stole first pitch, but he faked it. So Aaron throws.
That's all right. Everything's fine, buddy.
Hey, 0-2.
Only takes one, kid.
Right side's looking real nice.
Only takes one, kid.
Give it a little tap. Better get on first. I think he's just mopping his own rubber right now.
Yeah.
Hey, good job here.
They just fly ball, scores them.
Right, look at that right side.
Hit it to the right or something.
Yeah, I'm balling, man. I'm balling 2-6.
No ground ball.
Let's go 2-6, don't game bang it.
I'm in the hole.
DJ, you and me, here we go.
Well, if you're gonna hit it to the left. Right side.
All right, keep fighting. Look for something in the ground noise.
Do you, kid, do you. Let's go.
That sucks. Hopefully, there's a chance.
What fight?
You throw the ice and shit like that, or does that even do anything for it?
I'm just standing there, I'm just like, oh my gosh.
Hope you don't need surgery.
Yeah. She's like, I don't even want to do surgery.
Let's go, Ben, it's your turn, kid. Right man, right spot.
Can't roll over, man.
Hit him with the rock.
That's how much I fucking hate that. I wanna hit a double on this team so bad. I'm gonna hit him with the don't shoot Sally. I'm gonna get on my knees and put my hands behind my back. I'm sorry, I fucking can't stand this fucking guy. And the worst, I got pulled over once and I saw one of them had the head on, I'm like, oh, here. Like, you're probably a cuck. Let your wife get banged by a BBC.
Hey, he's fucking 2-0 count, kid. 3-0 count, kid. Come on, 3-0. Let's go. Guy here, Bachateo.
Trying not to throw the bed at the ball, right?
Hello, Bachateo.
Oh, I watch a lot of hobby fights.
Oh, man. Look at that hobby. Only if you make contact, it goes out like hobby, too, though.
What the hell is that?
Attaboy,
out of
wait.
Out of wait.
Fucking strike, Zach.
Hey, let's go, Robin.
Sit
Come in, coach.
No, don't do that. We're trying to win.
We gotta wake up, baby. Hey, Blue, man.
This old Mexican man.
What?
You're not my target.
The dogs breathe.
Out of the way.
Hey, you gotta finish, Jack. You're not finishing. Let's go. Well, don't say no shit and not do it, motherfucker.
Right out, Robinson. Score here. That's five straight.
strike, throw a fastball. Oh fuck, dude, come on. It's like baseball 101.
That was fastball?
Here we get a break.
Blue, but he's playing out of that. Puts the ball live.
Uh-oh.
It's Humble Park rules, Blue.
Humble Park rules.
As soon as he turns the play down, the ball's live.
Is Peter there right now?
Yeah, seven strikes, seven strikes.
I didn't know how to count.
Let's go, Robinson. Smart, man. You're smart. Seven strikes, kid. We need runners. Any way we get them. Eight strikes, kid. Let's go.
Wait, Kevin, why do you want to first?
Because he called time.
He called time
was already done.
Got it. Alan, you want to throw over
here?
Damn, boy, you good in there? Guy's fucking having an aneurysm in there.
Hey, wait!
Here.
Ready? Hey, don't do that thing,
dog. He's spraying a Kobe strand.
Go right ahead.
I'm gonna see what life will take.
Hey, you good?
Goddamn.
Hispanic Heritage Month series for years.
They came out
in
the World Series.
Where? We got water. We got warm water, kid.
Zach's throwing the pull like two strikes.
All right, Zach.
Cut.
My routine for the longest time is like I would pitch once a week. I would lift the days before that, like right toss. But now I've been like pitching twice a week, right? It's just frustrating.
So I'm gonna try to just do that this week. So I'm ready for something.
I can throw like lilac.
How long have you been doing it?
3 years.
Wow.
Third shift is rough.
Yeah, it's
good. I don't know why my friend is in prison. He preferred.
Yeah, there's
he's
some.
Night
there's some people like that.
Yeah. Do you get paid more for land?
Like 60 cents more.
What? 60 cents an hour more?
So that's some places don't know.
So it's basically like $5 extra a day. $60 and eight hours, that's $4.80.
That ain't much.
And you do like nine. 60 cents extra hours of
chill.
Why even give it that hard? That's just like an insult.
Well, we get paid more because of our area. We get paid like $2.50 an hour.
$2.50 an hour?
More. Plus the 60.
Well, I think we make $250.
Go. Hey, well,
David.
Hey,
$2.50 an hour. Right? Buy the south.
Okay.
Juju, how many did they score so far?
I think it was just two.
Oh, that's so cute. I've never seen Zach actually wear like regular people clothes. He always looks fucking homeless.
I mean, you lay it out for him, he'll wear it.
Is that what you have to do?
Yeah.
Oh, I see, because Zach always looks like he's asking for four sets to go get a McChicken.
Yeah, I know.
It's going to be the same week as the weekend playoffs start. So it's going to be an issue. If we have to play like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday here, and then Saturday, two on Saturday, one more on Sunday.
Yes!
I mean, I don't mind the extra.
Yeah, but just for pitching purposes.
All that.
We got two outs. We're good. How come this guy's not catching? Twice? Yeah, he's good. He's one of the better arms.
I'm not great. I'm like,
they just started catching up.
Hey, we're good. Still two outs. Let's make the next one. We're good.
Only because he dropped his ball. Yuri.
Yeah, but what happens if it breaks?
I don't know, but he has some nice Japanese, or does Japanese retreat foot bats?
I was gonna say cool, but
love to.
Yes, love to break. Or get, all other bats. All other bats.
What? I have so much glitter on my glasses.
Is this still the same catcher? Yeah. Should this be an A
game? Are you a runner for catcher?
2 outs.
Yeah, yeah.
Only? Okay.
2 outs already?
Yeah.
No,
it has to be 2 outs.
Yeah.
Is everyone steal?
Kevin, we
weren't
used to
not running.
Well, no. I
was last out before you then.
Half an hour ago, he said they already had 3 homers. So, I'm sure there's more by now.
Chips. You can get back. Sleep, you can.
see if I'm good. And I get my sleep back during the weekend.
Oh! Yeah,
so you're
that was the spot? Georgie Neri?
That's the last time I opened
that. No, 3 years. And then Jordan Bell.
Oh, are you okay, Alan?
That seemed awfully unintentional.
It did, right?
Did he swing? Right, but he didn't swing?
That's not a swing.
Oh my god.
Come on, bro. You're throwing his head and then you hit him in the arm.
It's
fucking
bad. I'll try it. No problem.
Oh my god. I would never ask.
Zach, who's up?
It's Alberto Matt.
I thought you were hitting for me.
Oh, I put you in range. I put you in range. He's
at the bottom of the.
Do you want to go?
Yeah, I'm good. Kevin, your helmet?
You can use my helmet. Where's my helmet at?
Alberto, you got it, Alberto. You got it good.
Nice.
Run it. No.
I can't go.
Never mind, you're good. Look
it. Don't ever doubt your third base coach.
I never doubted you.
You should have won a cruise or both base. You just like stick your face over the plate. Automatic hit my face.
I don't know about people in this
face.
Didn't it look like you missed it?
Bobby would have.
You missed it?
That was fucking intense. What's Angel's number, right?
14?
I guess I'm probably hitting.
Angel.
I'll be like,
oh, wait. Yeah, 14.
It ain't the ball's fault. I blame it on the police.
I hope you paint to the right and not to the left.
Oh, I know. He's
calling right now. That's what I was.
George, you got this, George. Almost. Good effort.
Good job, Ben.
You got it, you got it.
in Bush League, if I yelled go three and he went through,
yes,
you got him.
Not back you up on that.
Who's on the bases? I'm the ghost in the second. As I'm learning something. It's slow. Josh shows up. Thanks, man.
Today?
No.
Oh.
A couple of years ago.
That's
I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, that is. That's my story.
Thanks.
Oh, we should.
As a comebacker, when you can't make the play, don't even touch it, because then you're going to, because if he doesn't get that second base, you're sort of going to get that.
Hey, we're good. We got two.
What inning is this?
Bottom six, right?
Yeah, no way.
Bottom six.
Hey, at least not getting a slider.
No. Much better than this.
Yeah.
Much better.
Go! Oh,
let's go!
Out of the way, Rocky, out of the way.
Three, watch three. Back up.
Where the Hawks, okay? That boy got speed.
That's a dude.
You would think he would try to avoid me, but he tried to actually go into my hands. Yeah. And he kicked it out. He slapped it or kicked it or something.
Now, isn't that technically unfair? Does he get the right to the base path? What's wrong?
I have the right to the ball.
Yes,
that's
the fielder
the
has the right to make the play. So if you're a runner, you have to go around.
Yeah, you have to go around.
Now, if the fielder doesn't have the ball or isn't making a play, then the runner has the right to the base path.
I felt something just like hit hard against my glove. I was just like, one thing if your knee actually hits my hand, but it's another thing if you use your hands to eventually.
Alright, it's a dude. That's three.
Round five.
Alright, Brent. Nope.
Zach, it's not dead stop, right?
I got it.
I don't think so.
No, it's not.
We can't start past that time.
I feel like half the runs have been on
the air. I hate drop third.
Just can't start moving.
Drop third strike?
Then drop. So when I used to coach, when we used to do most of the tournaments are really strict,
right?
Because there's like three teams coming in, so you have to drop that, which means
right when it hits that
right
time,
hits
no matter
time,
what
it doesn't matter what happens.
Oh, drop that.
Yeah, you can stop in the middle of it.
It would be three balls,
yeah,
two
like,
strike, and game over.
Yeah, like it would be bases loaded, we're up by one, and then suddenly time hits, and we win.
Like
or we'll be in the opposite side.
Yeah, we've been on the opposite. I'll tell you that.
And then, like, you know, pitchers will stall.
Yeah. We need that run.
What the? What?
That was a good pitch. I like that.
Might chip in, look out. Ooh, that's good. That's good.
He moves like his five was
right. That's crazy.
It's like that, you know.
The shortstop is the quickest guy on the team, right?
It always looks like he's going to drop it. I don't know if he just doesn't see it or what.
It's kind of a nice. I don't really particularly like playing in that year.
Did you catch him with
him? No.
Or did you drop your shoulder?
The
ball.
It looks nice and everything. It's pretty, but
since I lose the ball every time.
Slash nine. Yeah, it was off. Yeah,
that's
good.
That's good. Yeah,
you get it. Yeah, you got some air on it. Oh, I lied. Hit it right to him.
What was it?
One of the pitches was at my neck. I just have to be taller, dude.
Seems like the easier solution.
Yeah. Being 5'7 does not give you a nice strike zone. You'd think it'd be smaller.
So is this the best city or no? Is
there one that but no, don't help. It's quite. Oh, and especially like high school, dude. Oh, yeah. High school, the pumps would rattle me. Now I don't care. I just, I come here to swing the bat. I'm not trying to walk.
Yeah, that was a low one.
Once I'm in two strikes.
No.
When I get to two strikes in this league, I'm just in swing mode.
That's the point. You can't believe it's an option.
No. And I don't want to. Like, I'm not here to walk.
All right, go, hustle. Go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, safe. Okay, we got a break.
What is the pitcher's name?
Pitcher was like, when he got the first, like, I haven't pitched in sophomore year of high school, my arm's gonna be destroyed tomorrow.
Let's go, Zach. 26.
Is that exactly the bar?
26.
All right, Zach.
Yeah, they both want to work, and because they leave early, I can't leave early, so I'm gonna be late for work.
What time did you start?
Same time as them.
Oh,
pretty good second.
Guys all work in the same place, or what?
Yep. Short's probably my weakest position.
Can't do that shit.
It's by a break, I guess. Give it out, let it go. Yeah, I'm still on my arm. The game kicks me out of it once I get to high school.
Alright, my last day is next month because I'm a lefty.
Last day is August 23rd. I might transfer if I get a good shift, but odds are I probably won't.
Pharmacy, right?
Yeah.
Are you in retail or?
I was at Walmart. I left there and now I'm at the hospital.
And I don't want to do overnights anymore.
Go short.
Endeavor.
All right, Zach, good cut.
So which one could you
do? They got me mostly at Evanston Skokie.
It's by Northwestern.
Yeah, Northwestern.
Skokie is off of golf?
It's like golf, yeah.
Golf.
It's not bad. It's much more.
Yeah. My mom's in retail, so.
Yeah. She takes me it's crazy.
Zach, what are you doing?
They were having a cat and mouse game.
Honestly, though, it's
Leaning is allowed in this league.
Actually, no. Sometimes.
As long as you don't get hit. Do y'all remember?
Yeah, no, I remember.
Yeah. Oh my god, I wanted to plunk that guy so bad.
What team was that?
The Bandits, I think. The second hitter. The most obvious lean of all time.
I remember that, yes.
Oh my god.
Go!
Come on, Zach, run it.
Wow. Okay. That was interesting.
He's more worried about 2025 than he is about this year. Yeah.
I mean, is that the right? Like, that might be the right thing to do
on me, but that's not something I would ever say in public.
No, I totally. I think that's all right.
I mean, if this year's team makes the playoffs, you try to make the playoffs.
Hey, wait, hold up.
I mean, every year counts. If you get in, you know, so try to make it every year.
There it is, ball three, baby. Let's go. 3-1. Got another ball here? 3-1.
The only run the Cubs gave up was one home run. Five hits.
Speed up that motion, you know he's going to try to throw hard. 3-2-4-1.
Yes, sir. All right. Good play.
So you're trying to tell Dave this before? For when he does the leg hesitation, he either goes like normal, or he goes holding. The problem with if you hold up, the hitter never starts his load. You want to go leg kick normal, and then leg, and maybe like a half second longer. Because the point isn't to do something different, the point is to mess with the timing. And if you just hold it there for like 4 seconds, but then the hitter never starts his load, so we still load
kind of
also
builds his anxiety, too. It's a mental.
Yeah, so hey. With that, it was a little slower.
Catch you up, John. Catch you up like
you
that 1-8, let's go.
You could do up, down, like up, down, up.
See, that's a fast.
Oh!
He hit it, but yeah.
Oh, beauty. Good pitch.
Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my leg, man. That's blessings on blessings.